through the microphone, which is not logical, through this mastering type of effect bit, but that's outside the scope of this film. We see meters. This is the jam in FFT mastering effect. There are two limiter things with a strange construction in between, multi-limiter at the output of this, with some other effects which I've described before. And this is the output of low mid, mid and high averaging based on the output of jamming and a combination of effects, including the low mid being averaged and played with the direct and the jamming signal compared with each other. And that's these bands, they fit roughly here or so. So it's two thirds of an octave per frequency, starting at a few hundred hertz. This is 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz, one third octave. And this is a setup which, when it reaches minus 20 dB, it limits. Because of the limiting, the parallel path goes through. So as soon as it hits this level, those frequencies are let through. The output frequencies are this, and this is just the output volume. The PC3 is prepared. I'm working on that. So it's a strange combination of mastering with PC3 correction. I'll play a few sounds. The ROM sounds with one big effect change and global mastering effect settings in the PC3. And then it's coupled only digitally. Now I switch back to the PC3.
Thank you.
Second bank, rum, band, no, bank, rum sound, with the effects, and then to this mastering type of effect. So I had a little music in here, which I made available for download too, but this is a new version of the effects, the correction effects, so to speak. It's fun to play that piece of music. So let's see what that does. We'll change some instruments back. It's not optimally adjusted, but it's fun.